I am 80 years old, and I am the mother of Clarence, Edward, and Richard. Clarence and Edward are my pride and joys. I love them dearly. Richard, on the other hand, not my best work, but it's okay. But I love my son. I just need him to do a little better. Just a little better. I have a daughter-in-law, Elizabeth, who has produced the beautifulest grandbabies that a woman could ask for. So for that, I am blessed to have a daughter-in-law that can provide me children for a second time. Yes, thank you.